Guess who's not gonna start off the day recording some Violet Evergarden and bawling his fucking eyes out like some sort of moron, idiot, dumb head fool, jackwit, putt smite? This guy, that's who. I could have played with a bit more and been like, maybe it was you, maybe it was Steve, but it was not, it was I. Because yesterday was a mistake. Hey, hi-ho, and howdy, everyone. My name is Shannon L. Shook, and that is Ami, Taiga, and Minerine. You can't see it, but that's true. I really want to watch Toradora now. Damn it. I'm a little scared, too, though. It's true. I'm scared, number one, because if I watch, like, an episode, I'm gonna have to watch the entire goddamn series again for the 45th time. And the other issue is every single time I think about the characters from Toradora, I've talked about this before, I'm scared that if every time that I watch Toradora, because it happens every single time, I like Ami more and more and more, and I'm scared she's going to overtake Taiga, which is insane to say, but also, I don't think it's impossible, and I'm scared that if I watch the show more, it's gonna happen more aggressively over time. And I don't want to do that to Taiga, because I love Taiga. She's a sweet bean. Speaking of Violet Evergarden, Cassandra was in that episode that I recorded yesterday. It was really good. She was amazing in it. She made me do the big sad cry. But also, Erica is also in that too, and she also does make me the big sad cry. And she's nicer in Violet Evergarden than she is in Toradora. Ami's kind of an asshole, but I still really enjoy that character. This is the wrong folder. What are you doing? I don't know. I've been distracted by fucking Ami Kawashima, and I don't care. Is my fan on too loud? Definitely. Am I gonna fix it? Maybe. I probably should. Whoosh. There was nothing to fix. Shut up. I'm just overly fucking goddamn sensitive to sound today, apparently. I don't know what's happening. I've come into videos being weird. I don't know. I'm all over the place. What do you want to watch? Tell me. Put in the comments. What are we watching today? I don't know. I'm decided. Ignore the title and thumbnail where you'll obviously know what we watching. What we watching? Tell me what we watch do. Yes. Fuck it. Let's do fucking SNAFU. Why not? No, that's season one. You dumb shit. You stupid motherfucker. You dumb, ignorant, ugly, petulant little okay, let's just... Stop. Hammer time. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and do this. What the fuck are intros to videos anymore? I don't know. His name was Kermit Love. Anyway. Hey, hi, ho, and howdy, everyone. My name is Shannon Shook, and am I recording? I am. Thanks for telling me. We're here for yet again another episode of SNAFU 2 with two O's. Get it? Because they're clever. It's a very common bit that people do. I'm surprised I haven't done it yet, actually, to be honest with you. I'm completely unoriginal, and you'd think I'd do it. Also, I'd like to point out that some pressure or something just got alleviated or amplified in my head. So my voice is now a lot louder, and I can feel it in my brain. I don't think anyone needed to know that, but I just noticed something either pressurized or depressurized in my head, specifically in my left ear, and I suddenly got very much louder. And now you know what happened in the last episode of SNAFU 2. We just kind of caught up with the gang again. There was the one boy who was the friend of the boy who's pretty cool, but got angry at our other boy who is sassy. And I know names. Hikigaya and fucking Hayato, right? But that's not fun. It's easier just to describe everyone as the boy. So I'm just gonna do that. Anyway. Also, like, I can't wait to comment. No, you actually got everyone's name wrong all the time. Well, thanks. That's great. You didn't need to tell me that. I knew that already. Anyway. I got tea. It's tasty. I like it. Anyway. So in the previous episode, we're helping out the really obnoxious one that is obnoxious, that is the friend of the good boy that was angry at the sassy boy. And so he could hook up with Shannon hitting his mic. He could maybe hopefully hook up with lovely, adorable freak show woman, who's also lovely and adorable and a freak show woman. It seemed like it went kind of okay. I don't remember anything, like, conclusive coming out of it, but, like, they seemed to get along a little bit, so that was fun. Also, they're weirdly all speaking English now. It's really strange. Anyway. So, we're gonna go ahead and jump at episode 2 and see how it goes. Again, the first episode has not come out yet, so I don't know how people feel about the dub change. And I'll tell you what I feel about it. I feel fine. I'm gonna watch the fucking thing. Anyway. We're going to go ahead and sit and watch it. It is episode 2 of SNAFU season 2, or SNAFU 2 with two O's and an exclamation point. Nailed it. Can we tell it's the first video I've recorded today? I can. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and watch this here. In 3, number 1, put your fucking mouse on the goddamn thing. Put your hands up in the air like you just do not care. And go in 3, 2, 1, go. Give me the sweet Yuki. No, that's not who I was looking for, but you are lovely and adorable, and we are a fan. Speaking of voices, Yatsuhashi, watch your mind. You gotta be careful. We might forget that she exists. That was a reference to the thing. Ruby's great. Anyway. Who the fuck is that? I know that voice, but... just get married. Jesus. Because this is a super familiar... that's the most familiar voice I know out of this entire show. Jesus. Fix your shit. No, but he's a weirdo. This was to be expected. Yeah. Who is that? I'm gonna look. We're in the intro. I'm Googling. I'm a fucking Googling, son. Don't look up Google, you idiot. Use Bing, because you ain't a bitch. Actually, you're on Google. It's gonna default to Google. Anyway, damn it. What show am I watching? SNAFU BTVA. Speed, quick. Come on. Let's do this. Speed round. Hillary Hogg? Hillary Hag? I'm hoping it's Hogg, because if it's Hag, that's unfortunate. What is the voice I'm immediately thinking of in particular? Because I've heard her a bunch of times before. It's very familiar. But I'm trying to think of a specific role I know her from. God damn it, I'm missing cute Yukino in the intro. I know I am. I have until it's done. We can do this. Keep going. Oh, she's that character. Okay. I know of that character because that's a Kaori Mizuhashi character. It's Yui. That's what it's fucking Yui from Angel. It's fucking Sweet Bean. I knew she sounded familiar. Okay. Brother, would you breathe? I realize I just lost my goddamn mind, but it's still gonna take a little, speaking of Yui's, it's still gonna take me a little bit getting used to her because she sounds much more like a normal person instead of much more higher pitched. But I like it though. It doesn't like not fit. Well, I'm glad you're having a good time. Also, casual reminder that's still, like, the scariest thing I think I've ever seen in anime is that one scene in Devil's a Part-Timer. That show is not scary at all. However, for whatever reason, that one fucking scene decided to be like, let's ruin everyone's day. Do you remember that? Oh my goodness. Give me that season 2 now, please, though. Danger. Scariest haunt. Again, clearly not because you didn't have the fucking mama thing. Like, I'm not crazy, right? Like, that shit was terrifying. Aw. I want to give her a hug. Well, at least you two are hanging out. Okay, so we're still continuing on this path, this journey, this quest. I think they're getting along. I don't know if they're getting along. Wife! Can we get along? Together. Weird. I didn't think about that. Are y'all good? I like the glasses, but are y'all good? They just can't get enough of sweet potato. That's why. This is our full journey for the rest of the show. Don't go too ham. You just make up for everything bad in the world just by existing. Down bad, I believe, as has been stated in the past. That is my opinions on Yukino. It's time for... Hey, what's up? How are you doing? You just living your best life? Scheme, undermine, betray, twist, shenanigans. I still really like your hair. It really bothers me how much I like your hair, because you're a little bit of a pain in the ass. But not that bad, but just a little bit. Danger. That's Yukino's wife right there. That's my wife's wife. A little harsh. I mean, she does seem like a sweetheart. I mean, she's over the top, but I'm over the top, so like I can't complain. It's just good to enjoy things that you enjoy. Even if it's dudes. Yeah. Some pretty ass trees. How you doing, sweet bean? Do you require assistance with anything? Period. I'm here. She's a little hard to read, just a little bit. What you gobbling down? I don't know, but it looks tasty. Do you not do that? So you go down the lid. You gotta eat it all in a squat up. Nice. Like I'm saying, you gotta go down the line. You don't eat all one thing at once when you're eating your food. You fiend. Then you're just left with the other shit. You gotta cycle through. She's such a sweetheart. Again, I lean heavily on Yukino. But Yui is such a sweet potato. Dude, fucking free food. It can be terrible, and you'll still be like, that's amazing. This was wonderful. It's raw. I don't care. That's a lot of lanterns, actually. It's very pretty. I'd be down here for it. Yukino agrees. Good taste. Mark that down, Shannon. Okay, breathe through your nose. Stop acting like me. Act like a normal human. Damn. I don't know how you pulled that off, but I just assume he's kind of a witch of some sort. You damned witch. I mean, that's debatable. And I get that to an extent. Fear thing, fear changes. But I don't want to, like, stand in the way of your friends if they're trying to... They're trying to be happy. I mean, that's kind of selfish in your own way. What's about to go down? Battle of the Ages. All's fair in love and war. I mean, it is an important thing to know. Do also know when to take no for an answer, because otherwise you do turn into a... Just speaking from experience, sometimes it's good to know when to fucking quit. Someone is popping off. That's all I'm saying. Your smile makes me very happy. I miss the green. The green looked really nice. Personally, I like the color a bit more than the kind of like orangey. Obviously, I didn't. It wouldn't have shown up as well at night. I didn't have a strategy to deal with the situation. It is definitely possible. Tactical insertion. A bullet is about to be bitten. So I'm curious to see how that pans out. I do think that is probably a kind of effective way of doing that. That way you lessen the blow with the whole, like, it doesn't matter who it was. I mean, you, again, might be a bit of a target, but... I mean, she could. Will she? That's a different thing, but... That's legitimately a strategy, one of the first ones I really kind of agree with. It was a choice. He does have a very... Again, it's It's difficult because it usually at least half the time works. But it is an aggressive strategy that always ends up with him getting yeah. I just hate upset Yukino. Full sleeve tug is always so dangerous. I mean, yeah, you can't. So why are you kind of trying to just in a sweet bean. This is not, it is not a strong suit of his. Boy is a little emotionally stunted. We almost timed that right, buddy. We almost timed the sigh. Update. I don't like upset Yukino or Yui. I'd also like you not be upset as well, so if you he's just kind of a doofus. Hey, man. You're just a fun, eccentric goofus. There's nothing wrong with that. We love fun, eccentric goofuses. It's a complicated situation. And the one, the more that I think about it, feels more weirdly, painfully close to home, the more and more I think about high school. What a bummer. it's a complicated situation. And it's one that I get from both angles. Again, I was saying, a little close to home, it does remind me of some relationships in high school. It definitely reminds me, I shouldn't be the person to go giving advice in any of these instances. Maybe we just ignore everything Shannon ever says because he can't be trusted. Because he's the asshole who destroys the friend group out of selfishness. Thanks for reminding me of that show. I appreciate that. I'm just gonna go back to aggressively simping for Yukino, because these actual having to think over the past, I don't care for that. Not a fan. I don't think I like that. Yeah. I like just dreaming pleasantly about Yukino. Also, yeah, hearing her again, they're right there in that little bit in the preview. That totally is who that is. I'm really mad I didn't guess that right away. But yeah, it's totally 100% Yui. That is absolutely why. And I, number one, I love Angel Beats. It's a fantastic fucking show. Highly recommend. Aggressively sad and aggressively funny at the same time. Like, it is... I know some people apparently... The more I hear about it, the more I hear people being like, well, I don't think they balance it as much as I think they should. The more I'm like, I think they balance it fucking perfectly. It's just... That fucking... The fucking test scene is still one of the greatest fucking scenes in anime. It's so fucking... it's so good. That was the episode where they're fucking trying to get down to the planet. Yeah. Which, again, balancing sad and funny, because that episode's all funny except for that one part that is horrifically sad. We love Euripi in this house. Anyway. Oh, she's also, the one girl... I've only seen ever so much of the legend that is Ghost Stories, but that's cool. Anything else I, know her from? I feel like I'm scrolling too far down on the list. This is old anime shit. 2000s? What? Crazy. Never heard of them. Was I even alive back then? I was, actually. 96, actually. So when that happened. Anyway, that's interesting. Oh, she's also the one girl in Waiting in Summer. Waiting in the Summer. I still really want to watch that. Also, she's very, very cute. She's really got the Ichigo thing going on, and I'm like, I'm here for it. Sold. Like a delicious bowl of spaghetti. What? Anyway, that was episode 2 of SNAFU 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't know what to say other than, again, as we've clearly established, I cannot be trusted to make fucking decisions and place judgments upon anyone. I am in agreement with the gang, as like, I really wish the boy could find better ways of handling shit that didn't always kind of emotionally fuck every situation possible. Even if in most of their ways it turns out alright. I severely dislike on every conceivable level upset Yui and Yukino. That's just no fun. We don't care for that in this house. That's the demons. Cast them out. Friend groups in high school are complicated. Complicated everywhere. That doesn't stop in high school. I casually reminder for anyone who's not aware, anyone who's maybe on the early side of becoming like an adult and shit like that. Better be no fucking kids in my audience. But like, you know what I'm saying. Or just anyone who hasn't caught on yet. Maybe you're even older than me, you just haven't caught on. There is no such thing as adults. They're a fabrication. They're a fabric. Soft and fluffy. like you just washed them in a lovely load with Snuggles the Bear. Anyway, I will never get over that fucking, it's crazy. Anyway, like, I just blew my fucking mind earlier this week. Anyway, I don't know, it just, it, yeah. Everything is complicated. Everyone's an idiot. Adults don't exist. Everyone's a fuck up. So it's okay. Try not to be one, but, you know, don't doom yourself or just consider yourself a lost cause or anything like that, because ain't no one know what the fuck they're doing. That has become abundantly clear to me as an adult. Anyway, as a adult. Anyway. Says the man sitting around watching fucking cartoons on the internet for people. And himself. I'm people too. Anyway. Let me tell you the 47 different ways that I love Yukino, and then the other 415 that I also still like Yukino. Anyway. Yeah, that was episode 2 of SNAFU. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, I hope people are okay with the I'm gonna keep doing it anyway. Like, but still, I hope people are okay with the dub. Again, so far, I'm enjoying it quite a bit. There's a few voices again here and there that I'm not 100% on. Hayama is a little interesting for me, just because I feel like he sounds familiar, but I don't know why. It just doesn't sound like it fits 100%. It's interesting. Again, Yui is interesting too, because it's radically different from what I'm used to in the sub, but it's still good. Yukino, again, is fucking chef's kiss perfection, no matter what. So no complaints there. I think the boy fits really well. I think sweet adorable boy fits really well. I actually really like I already forgot her name again. And I fucking closed the tab. Yui's VA. The other Yui's VA. I'm gonna cry now thinking of that fucking episode. That is still one of my favorite episodes in anime. It is so fucking good. Anyway. Sorry. You should watch the show. It's very, very good. The Yui episode is god tier. I stand by that 100%. Anyway. What the hell am I trying to say? Little Sis is VA. I think actually is really, really good and fits really well as well. Because she's a lot of fun. She plays the tiny scamp very well. So I'm looking forward to hearing more of that. Also, I didn't really comment on it. I think I lied. He kind of fucked me up a little bit there towards the end. Like, and I have talked about how I enjoy her a bit. Like, she's wild, and she's a lot to handle. But she's cute, and she's a sweetheart, and, like, I'm here for that. And I'd be here for that. Move over to bitch. I don't give a fuck. But, like, I don't know, just hit a little bit harder than I was expecting there at certain points. I don't know if it's the fucking animation upgrade or what, but like, I'm not saying I'm pushing Yukino out the way, but I'm kind of here. Anyway. She's cute. What do you want from me? Anyway. And again, I like people who enjoy things. I'm a fucking weirdo. Have you ever watched a fucking video of mine? Like, clearly, I am in support of people being overactive and fun and enjoying shit that they like. Anyway, I'm gonna fucking end this fucking video because I can't talk anymore. Anyway, goodbye. I'm gonna go. I like Yukino. I don't know what else you wanted me to say. That was the only thing of importance. I really love Yukino though. It's so bad. It's goddamn it.